supper.
Wait, Austin, leave yours here. Did you get that one first?
Hold it up.
Kate looks.
Hey, Dad, let the camera see it.
God love you.
Caleb's hand.
Oh, God love you.
Hold it up so Dan can get him.
Caleb's hand.
He's trying to say, Paw Paw, happy birthday. That went up from another light. Go, go, Paw.
What's it say, Go, Paw?
Go,
Paw. Go, Paw. All right. That's good. I like that.
And then down the bottom there, God love you.
Yeah. And see the cross, and he put the
oh, isn't that cute?
And that's Caleb's
very
hand.
Creative.
That's good.
Here's Austin coming out. Austin's foot.
We all put our hands and feet on him.
I hope you had a good time.
In Georgia, well, except it was North Carolina.
I know. I tried telling them, but
What are those footsteps leading from the crosses? What is that a symbol of, Austin?
Those aren't footprints.
It's what?
Oh, the path to the cross.
There's the grave.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's very creative, son. What are those little dots on that one cross for?
That's the pathway to get to the cross.
On the one on the left, the cross on the left.
Blood.
This is the one that got away and what the hell?
Yeah.
I didn't get it finished.
That's the one he attacked. He went on down.
Grandpa. Very nice. Well, these will be keepsakes.
Oh, yeah.
Look on his happy birthday up there.
We'll have to store that in Dan's garage.
That can go in the garage with everything else.
You still
Hey, my foot looks too big.
That's good, Austin. Thank you, buddy.
Jack Callie, is that really your foot?
Well, see, where's the...
Does it really look big?
The most. You are the most.
Callie, I'll grab it.
Callie's hand.
I hope you
have you.
No.
Hope you have a happy birthday.
Jesus.
Hey,
Roger. I love you.
Look at yourself.
Look at me. Come here.
Happy 60.
Callie's flat. 8 and a half. Come here. Look at me. 10 years old. Callie's hand.
Milk.
Oh, that's really good, Callie.
Oh,
nice,
thank you.
Happy
60th. Satisfied, cool cat.
They're all good. They're really good.
Here, let's don't count. Let them get messed up.
I'd hate to give. I give you first prize and honorable mention and special award.
What's that?
Well, every one of you got an award.
Here, let's put those on the
other one. A toy.
I said a special award. In the years out there, you've been riding it since yesterday. You know.
I did.
You're gonna take me, son. All birthday wishes for you. Well, may you find help.
Callie, let him read it.
That's good.
I want to see it.
Well, wisdom, good friends, good times, happiness, and bunions. Just slipped in bunions to see if you were paying attention at birthday. Seriously, that's good. Let's see if I was paying attention. Slipping bunions. Never had a bunion. That's good.
Who's that from?
Sherry and Steve. That's good. Thank you very much.
Okay. I gave you that present.
You gave me
no,
a
you did not. The first thing on the thing on the top is from me.
Let's see.
This is an old-fashioned birthday card. It doesn't
what? It doesn't what?
Open your garage door or recycle your trash. In fact, it doesn't even record your favorite TV show. Get some of your phones and do it.
Afterwards.
It just opens the door to wish you a very happy birthday.
Bill's. Okay. 60th, that's good.
Who was that
from? That was from Bill and Susan. Okay, this is the biggie right here.
That's from me, that's and from Austin, me. And Caleb, and Audrey and Carolee don't know how to get you anything.
That's good.
Why don't you add your name to it anyway?
All right. What? We talk about fun clothes now. We talk about fun clothes here now.
And it even has a pocket.
I'll be wearing it every day.
And see, it has a pocket.
I'm with your red pants.
All right, boy.
Oh,
that
yeah.
Will.
And it has a pocket.
Oh, yeah, that was it. Hey, yeah. That's
doesn't
good.
Does it have a pocket?
Oh, yeah.
No. No, it doesn't have a pocket.
Good gracious. Boy, look at there. I'll go put that on. That's good. That looks good. That's great. Well, then I like that. What size is these?
Look on the
34s?
Right.
Right on.
Same size I wear.
34.
Does she like them?
Yeah.
Is she playing with you?
She's teaching me songs, right?
What songs did you tell her about? That was pretty.
She sings really.
Coming.
that? Has anybody seen the cake yet? Has the camera seen the cake?
It's
camera likes the cake.
I worked real hard on this.
Watch out, I'm going to blow out all the candy. I'm going to blow out all
the candy. You don't like the cake.
Hey, I hate that.
I hate
it. Awesome, just backwashed the whole thing.
What if the candle's coming?
We dare not put candles
on.
I didn't want to use up all my candles.
Yeah. Something about sharp knives in Austin.
That could be dangerous.
Can I cut, Paul? Yeah. I cut my cake, remember?
Austin. Is it hard? I mean, I'm not just kidding.
You gotta hit me a lot harder than that to affect that cranium.
I was just trying to throw off your thinking. By three.
Say some fancy footwork there, Audie. Dribble that ball some.
Oh, and he missed his shot.
Yeah, it's done, big guy. Okay.
I'll make this thing work.
Moving right along. Let's go ahead and shut the box. Okay, okay. Enough of the technical stuff. Alright, let me mash the button, let me get a good close up of that screen right there. What's that in the cage there? Is that an alligator?
A monkey.
A monkey.
A gorilla.
All right, kind of stand off to one side there, and I'll see. Go ahead, keep playing.
I'm playing. Oh, darn it!
Stand down on the floor and do it, size. This is really interesting. Your mother's gonna love to cut this out of this film. Nail that thing. When he comes over, get him. Boom! All right.
Works as hard as he possibly can. He works as hard as he possibly can. He works.
the rhythm, but he goes.
Yeah. All right, hey, Austin, let's hear you play
like
one time on the piano.
For what?
Let's hear you play one song for us on the piano. Play your best one, as good as you can.
Okay. You've already heard it from my movies. Go on and play.
Well, I don't know. Oh, he does this every time before he plays, and then he does something good. Go over there and go, I don't want to play. Come on, tell me how good I am.
By the time they start,
Dad, let me show you how to do it.